to the left.
Hi, I'm Rudy of Rudy G y Los Hightones.
My name's Albert.
I'm Mike Bernabe.
My name's Alejandra.
My name is Hector.
My name is George San Martin,
also known as Cyclops Mike.
Everybody knows me as Beto.
I'm the lead singer of the band and also play guitar.
We've been together about a year and a half now.
I was the one nagging him on to do it.
They invited me over to play with them.
Rudy G and the Hightones I like a lot because I can be myself.
But this is like just complete personal expression of what I want to do.
Love the music. Love the cars, the clothing.
I pretty much got into it from my dad, because my dad, my mom, my parents both grew up in the 50s, so I've always been listening to, you know, 50s era music.
I see the good feeling that people are liking our music and dancing, and that's what drives me to keep playing.
There's nothing better than having the feeling of accomplishment when the crowd really enjoys your music and dances to your music and really shows their support for you.
The music is so much fun. It's so raw, it's so real.
I got into rockabilly, psychobilly because of my brother. My brother works at Sun Studios in Memphis, Tennessee.
Real music is not around anymore. You hear the hip hop and you hear everything done from a little box, and you just push a button and the music is played. And you know, I think that's a thing about this scene is everybody's just trying to keep the music alive, the music that most of us grew up listening to, you know? And at least that's why I'm doing it.
Musically, as a sax player, I really do look up to Sam Butera.
It's not an act. We're not posing to be something we're not. And we're not posing to do something that we don't love to do. Like I said, you're going to hear the mix of 50s rock and roll, 50s Spanish rock and roll. You're gonna hear doo-wop style. You're gonna hear a lot of different styles. I mix in the stuff that I grew up with, like the trios and the mariachi, and you're gonna hear that in the show.
And it just works out because everybody else just kind of clicks with the same process, the same style, the same everything. We just kind of click.
So for someone that's never been to a show, they're bound to have a good time.
And hopefully you guys can come out to one of our shows. Check us out on MySpace, myspace.com/LosHightones. We do have a live album out from the House of Blues, which we got completely remastered, so it sounds like if we were in a studio. And we will be coming out with a recorded studio CD, full-length album, hopefully by next month.